I am sure that it will be investigated, as it is now being investigated by the police and the armed forces of the Philippines. Administratively, it belongs now to the armed forces of the Philippines. Criminally, it goes to the prosecutors, the fiscals assigned that. Criminal cases are jurisdictional. The police there are the only ones allowed to investigate, unless there is an intervention. You direct the NBI, or I direct the CIDG to do it. But everything is working. Wala naman akong duda na there is no reason for me to doubt the integrity of the mechanisms set forth.